What's up, boys and girls? Back again with another video. We're gonna continue where we left off with The Witcher 2 Assassin of Kings. Guys, make sure you go back and watch the video from yesterday, which was really funny and really good. But we're on our way to find Trish. Without further ado, let's get started. So we're about to go to the woods. Oh, it's not this way. Yeah, we're about to go to the woods and find something. On our way to find such work. You're not being nice. So the other side of the police. What would Sedgwick be? Thank you. Sidetrack. There we go. Why?
Cedric, what happened?
Triss asked me for help. I killed the dwarven guarding the door and broke in. Again, I killed a dwarven.
I know. Where's Triss?
A witcher came in, attacked us. I tried to protect Triss. He was fast. Too fast for me. He hit Triss before she could cast a spell. He knew how to fight a sorceress. Then he ordered her to activate the megascope. He needed to get to Edam, near the dwarven town of Gergen. She said it was madness, but she didn't have the coordinates. He gave her a strange look, threatening. Better give it your best. You're going first, with me right behind you. Out. When I won, they were gone. I knew I was dying. The forest called me.
Why, Cedric? Why did you get involved?
Why did you? Sometimes we must. How I told you about my visions. That's why I drink. It helps. I'm safe in a mist of vodka. See nothing, feel nothing.
Cedric.
But now I see clearly. You need to regain your memory. Only then will you understand who's killing Crowned Dwan. And why.
How can I get it back?
In Edam. In a place tainted with dark magic. Where ghosts of the fallen will fight a great battle. Save their souls, and your memory will return.
The deers. The deers.
Where have you been?
A Kingslayer, damn it. I almost had him.
You fled?
Teleported to Edam.
What? How?
He forced Triss to cast the spell.
Shit. Roach sent me to find you. We're setting off. He's learned something new.
The Skyatel are also up to something big.
What's Roach planning?
He went off on Lorveth, so it must concern the Commandant. It's something important.
Squirtel planning.
They want to storm the barge and they need your help.
When did you join the Squirtel, Zoltan?
It's not like that. They're taking the prisoners to Drakenburg. A special prison for non-humans. A bloody monument to human hatred.
I'll talk to them. Maybe Roach or the Squirtel can find me be useful.
gotta get out. Thank you, Geralt. Go, go. Oh, I was going the right. Go. don't know how far I'll get up there. It's crazy how I found this hideout. I wasn't even trying to look for it. Well, I was. Yeah, he's somewhere. Oh. like there gotta be a way to get out. I think this is the right one.
Lorveth awaits you.
Okay. So it was all the way on top of the river. That's tough. I can't believe I took the sword that was in there.
divide the unit. Take my best scout and attack from the harbor. I'll sail down river with the others. Most of the guards should be at the trading post, so we're benefiting from the massacre. Not the way I put it, but yes.
Yeah, somewhat. Benefiting. Let's do it.
Let's go then. We shall separate on the cliffs. Square down, Evelyn! Riot!
I think I helped Roach. I don't remember. But yeah, I think I helped Roach. But we're changing the whole storyline. That's crazy. Keep the sword that I have.
Let's begin.
what's with all the soldiers? Did someone tip them off? We need to warn Yorveth. Or not.
Okay.
All right.
Who said that?
Thank you.
Man, this sword is OP. Ladies, we're gonna jump. Go, go. Come on. Alright, the girls are safe. They did not burn in that. Oh my gosh.
The assassin had had his day. Very true. He kidnapped Triss Marigold. It seemed like Fulton's slave had not been enough. It seemed like the killer also wanted the monarch's former advisor. There was no time to think. There was time to act. Grabbing Geralt, I embarked on a voyage upriver, deeper into the Pontoy Valley. If the elves could be believed, it was there that free folk from all around had assembled beneath Arkin's banners to resist the Kenwigi invader. I should mention the exceptional individuals who made up my fellowship for this important quest. I see them as scoundrels and murderers, and find their presence outright humbled. But I must admit, I was glad to have the help of Lorveth and his infamous march, who could prove highly helpful.
So if you choose right, I mean, not right or wrong, but depending on who you choose, you can have them help you. Alright guys, when we come back, we're going to continue where we left off. We're going into chapter 2. We're getting their help, so that's always a blessing. And yeah, guys, if you like the video, smash the like button. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, peace out.